Hey, Ollie. We're gonna be a little bit more serious today. If you were hurt in the Underground's attack on Roxanne Plaza, physically or emotionally, please, please get help.
You're right, Genki. Underground are everywhere.
You might say they're overground?
Keep working on that one. Barrier's electrified. Ow! And not friendly.
Your suit says that was 300 kilojoules. How is that just ow?
Benefits of bioelectricity, I guess. Power can be supplied all locally.
Any sign of the power source?
Several. Bet these cables lead the way.
Electrified barrier is next level. Maybe they got nervous after someone infiltrated Fisk Tower.
Who do that? Now your lucky day. Sorry.
What the? I heard something.
What was that noise?
Spider-Man's trying to sneak up on us!
Somebody give me a hand!
Ready to assist. What the? I heard something.
Them anywhere?
Down here! Now! Lay this guy out before he gets the new warp!
Don't lay him near the new warp!
Yeah. Stop shooting that crap!
Is this the end?
Gotta drain that generator. All right, drained it. Feeling good. Now for the others.
Yeah! chipping away. So peaceful, knocked out. Underground, soon to be no more generator. Do one more.
Barrier's fresh out of power.
And prime for smashing.
That was the way to the main auditorium. Now it's locked.
Oops. Maybe there's a staircase. Or an elevator. Like...
I could stick the gears.
Hey, man, I'm thinking. What if you told Finn you're Spider-Man?
Yo, Finn. Not only did I lie about joining your club, but I'm also the guy trying to stop you.
Okay, yeah. We can work on the delivery.
Giant armored silo looks promising.
Really feeling like my gaming rig is underpowered right now.
Yeah. Finn's going full supervillain lair here.
Are you seeing this giant armored container thing?
Totally not suspicious. You think the new form's in there?
I got a hunch, yeah. Container's got cables running away from it. No wonder.
That's one. Need to power the others. So why do you think I should tell Finn I'm Spider-Man? Don't you think she might react badly?
Let's make a pros and cons list. Pro, she's your best friend. Besides me.
Con, she's a tinkerer.
Pro, talking to her is easier than sneaking around behind her back.
Con, the other Spider-Man was super clear. Don't tell anyone who you are.
You told me. Maybe if she knows it's you she's fighting, she'll rethink the whole tinkerer thing.
Maybe you're right. Yes. Clear line of sight to the generator. Looks like Finn's making a new mask? A shield? As soon as I find a way around the underground's weapons, she comes up with something new. Cables look important. Probably worth following. On Finn's rig. That my suit could find the generators. Finn's feeding Roxxon bad intel so they don't get close to her or the new form. She's good. direct connection. Might be able to use that relay node to run a daisy chain. Three down. One to go. What are you up to, Finn? Finn's pumping energy into the new form, making it unstable like my Venom did.
Which exploded the bridge. So, what? Does she want to blow up the theater?
Not the theater. Rockstar Plaza.
Whoa, what? That's... how could she...
It's not open yet, so there'd be no casualties. But I can't let her do this. I'm taking the new form. Come on. Come on! Crap, crap, crap!
Spread out. He's here somewhere.
I need to get the new form. After I deal with her glow stick army.
Just to put it out there, what if Finn's right, and this is the best way to beat Roxxon?
Finn's not just talking about throwing a rock through a window. She wants to blow up a building on my block. If any part of her plan goes wrong, people will get hurt. I can't let her take that chance.
You're right. Let's get that new form out of here.
Than I thought.
The Tinkerer is on her way.
Blowing up the plaza? That's your plan? It's a terrible plan!
Just to put it out there, what if Finn's right, and this is the best way to beat Roxxon?
Finn's not just talking about throwing a rock through a window. She wants to blow up a building on my block. If any part of her plan goes wrong, people will get hurt. I can't let her take that chance.
You're right. Let's get that new form out of here.
Either Beth got sick after being on the bridge.
We all know that. New form gets in your lungs. Sure, I heard something.
Spider-Man's here!
I'd like to see someone try.
If I see him, I'll yell!
Hey, no one get over
here! We'll find you, Spider-Man!
What the... I heard something.
We're not scared of you!
can't be a hero if you run from a fight!
Kelsey, you good? Someone go make sure Kelsey's all right.
Hey, on my way.
They're missing. Spider-Man's here, I'm sure of it. Wrong.
Aye, aye, Captain. Nobody's here. You think it was Spider-Man?
Come on. Even Spider-Man's not ready for this.
Venom tears it apart!
Good! And keep doing that!
Okay, now for the new form. Okay, see? No!
Can't let you take that.
Our words.
How about you stop being so
flingy? Oh, she's not tired yet.
It is not going well.
Where are you?
I don't know. I'm dodging explosions. I need a new strategy. I'm gonna do what you said.
Tell her the truth?
Yeah. As soon as I catch her. Tinkerer, I gotta tell you something. Slow down!
Do you think I'm stupid?
You wanna hear this! I promise!
Step off, Spider-Man!
did she invent Death Wheel?
Give me one good reason not to end you.
My mom would be very upset.
My house?
Can we just...
You two, on the roof! Freeze!
That could have gone better. I think she cracked a rib. Or three.
Hey, how'd it go with Finn?
Not great. You still at my place?
I'm actually at home. My parents get back next week, so I thought I'd clean. But I can come back.
Nah, it's okay. I'll call you later. Now what? Hey, Uncle Aaron. I need some advice.
About what exactly?
Just everything. Are you free?
I can wrap up what I'm doing. Call you in a few.
Thanks, man. Talk to you soon. I have no idea where Finn is, or the new form. Guess I should kill some time till Uncle Aaron's free.